I put more than 300,000 miles on this truck. Most days, I'm visiting with folks in small businesses. They're worried about our future, and they should be. Barack Obama's put this country on a path to financial ruin, and Congress hadn't stopped him. I'm David Rouzer, and I approve this message. We've got one more chance to turn it around, and that chance is right now. Let's take our country back.